There's only one way to spot a fake.
They use an optical transfer ink from India that burns red, you see? Now the real ink, it burns black.
So what in the hell are they gonna do with $100 million of phony money?